त्यांना सांगतो मी घरीचं उदक वापरतो.
आम्ही आता हे उदक कपडे धुकत वापरतो, खांग वापरी ना न्हू.
पहिली वापरताले
हय, पहिली खावपाक वापरताले.
केन्ना सावन बंद केले?
आता जाली 10-12 वर्सां जाली आम्ही उदीक बंद केले खावपाचे.
कित्याक बंद केले?
ते वयले गाडीचे उदीक येता भितर न्हू, वास येवंक लागलो.
फ्रॉम 1987 द डंप ऑन द साल्मोना हिल हॅज बीन डिस्ट्रॉईंग द विलेज ऑफ सालिगाव एज वेल एज द मेडिसिनल स्प्रिंग विच इज देअर इन द साल्मोना वाडो. Now after 26 years later, when I visited the same dump site in March 2013, this is what I saw, the endless sea of garbage dump on this hill. Villagers say that it was a valley earlier, but people have been affected with smell. The spring water nearby, which is just 300 meters away from this hill, has been polluted.
आमकां बरें पडलां तें उदीक दोळ्यांक जावं तकलेक जावं, कित्याक भुरग्यांक आतां न्हांवंक सुद्दां आमकां भंय दिसता. कितें सांगी करपुटात कितें जायत म्हणून.
There was a court case filed about 10 years ago. There was a verdict to clean up the garbage dump, but nothing happened. And then suddenly we heard about this garbage plant coming up. So initially we said, okay, fine, it's a good thing there's a plant coming up. But we heard firstly that it is for the whole of North Goa. Now we know that all the history of garbage plants in Goa and a lot of places in India also have been complete failures, and Goa has been a complete disaster. We therefore thought we had to, you know, examine the whole thing. Fortunately, the CM and a whole lot of technical officers came to the village. They explained.
The proposed technology we are suggesting will not leave out a drop of leachate, a liter of gas, or any other product which is polluting. आता किती आला सेट ऑफ लोकांचे रिएक्शन झाला इज बिकॉज दॅट एरिया इज ऑल डंप अँड दॅट डंप इज क्रिएटिंग लिचेट. दिस प्लांट डज नॉट क्रिएट एनिथिंग, इट व्हर्च्युअली डायजेस्ट एव्हरीथिंग विच इज ब्रॉट इन. इट कॅन इट इज ॲक्च्युअली इट ऑल्सो एज अन ॲडिशन टू हँडल द मिक्स गार्बेज.
Take the pollution control people over there, the town planning people over there, identified a good site, that alternative site, which is still on top of the hill, which is not the best place, but at least there is proper distance from that and the springs and also habitation. So at least it's about 500 meters away from all habitation. Now it only means having the political will to do that.
Kalangod ani सालिगाव कॉन्स्टिट्युएन्सी खंयचे विलेजी लागता ह्या कॉन्स्टिट्युएन्सीक, तेका गार्बेज प्लांट जाता जाल्यार जावन येतो, नाल्यार नॉर्थ जाग जाल्यार आमकां नाका. आमचो अपोज तक
सिस्टमॅटीक सेग्रिगेशन एट सोर्स जाल्लो जाय, कित्याक हांगा कचरो मिक्स जावन येतलो जाल्यार प्लांट आमी सगळ्याक पळयले आसा. ऑल ओव्हर इंडिया 4 प्लांट जाल्ले आसा, सगळे प्लांट बंद पडलेले आसा. कित्याक ते सेग्रिगेशन जावंक ना आनी मिक्स गार्बेज ट्रीट करपाक ट्राय करतात, तेन ते सक्सेस जायना.
Of Saligaon have only 5 demands. 1. Relocate the plant to the safer alternate site. 2. Have a dedicated approach road. 3. Completely clean up the present dump site. 4. It should only cater to Kalangod, Kandoli and Saligaon. And 5. If no segregation at source, then do not install such a plant on any hill in Goa.
I request the viewers to call Chief Minister of Goa Manohar Parrikar on this number 9822131213 and demand that this new garbage treatment plant should be relocated on the alternate site suggested by the people of Saligaon. This is Sulochna Pendekar reporting from Saligaon, Goa for India Unheard.